Welcome to Magic Gathering Strat. This is Baba. We are running Deluxikoff's new Grey Ghost deck, which is essentially a deck with a bunch of removal and extort. Alright, so we have a bunch of removal, but we don't have any of our extort. But we'll try keeping this. Let's see how things go. Mulled to 5 and then conceded. Alright, well maybe we'll get a game out of him, huh? What do we have this time? Evolving Wilds, Quicksand, Unearth. At least we have a Syndic this time. Alright, so we'll keep this. We'll grab the wilds into a plains. Or maybe we're getting a swamp. Should we get our one of plains? Seems we should be getting a swamp. Yeah. And let's play a guild gate for now. Enforcer. Only one, huh? Minus one, minus two. Okay. White, black, Syndic, Silica, from the swamp. Lots of land. Frog might. What's this? Legionnaire. Well, that's fun. Okay. White or black and white black. We don't get any extort if we do that though. Maybe that's okay. Should we extort or should we disfigure? A lot of quicksands in this deck. Obviously that guy needs to go. What's going on here? Red mana. Atok. Yep. Ouch. Ouch. Not doing anything with it though. Okay. Well, well. We won new product. Yay. The Dragon's Maze back. Hello. Raven's Crime. Let's grab a quick sand. Another quicksand, eh? Let's take care of this guy. Another Mirror Enforcer. That's exciting. Wouldn't mind a Doomblade, tell ya. Okay. Alright, so we'll spend black to unearth, cast this with the Tithe Drinker. And why not? You. Yeah. Cancel. A fling. Galvanic Blast. Okay. Oh, probably shouldn't have done that. He's gonna cast anything. He needs. Still has a black mana. Yeah. Okay. Forgot to sack my Evolving Wilds. That's foolish. Carapace Forger. Alright, at this point, I think we have to go for it, huh? Some sort of recursion engine for this part of the game. Lots of removal, but we lost our extorters. Now he's got cards in his hand. Oh, good. This is actually a decent land. Thank goodness. Galvanic Blast. Targeting him. You know, you get me to two. Alright. And get rid of your fling. Get rid of your other fling. You have a lot of flings in your deck. Okay. Alright, well, we got a little bit of game with Gray Ghost. Let's try one more time.